and that's Eli pacing. Well, is that Eli? That could be Jacob, do you know?
Well, that's the scheme right there. You never know what you're going to get.
Oh, listen to this tremendous ovation here. About to make their way down, led by Captain Louis Albano.
Fatu.
Boy, oh boy, talk about a tough package. Well, Lou mostly to the back there for... But he's looking for more.
Oh, right away.
Oh, here it is.
This one's got right away.
Immediately. Didn't even wait for the bell to ring.
Promises to be a Donnybrook, and it certainly is going to be.
Well, that won't work on him, that's for sure. He tried that in that tag match ahead. It didn't work there either.
Eli, you're making a big mistake. You can't attack that guy's head.
Irish whip by Fatu. Oh, nice block of the hip lock, but another counter. Oh, backbreaker, yes. Well executed. Hook of the leg, and no, he didn't get him. Close, but no cigar.
No cigar. Both of these teams looking for a rematch. They want to meet up again.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful reversal here. Wow. What a tremendous high-impact match this is. Both of these guys, what could be disastrous, a loss for either one here.
Well, Gorilla Monsoon, tag team situation is really heating up. As you well know, Gorilla Monsoon, there's a lot of teams that are shot at those tag team belts.
Well, they'll certainly get their chances. Of course, we've got the Allied Powers in the form of Lex and Davey Boy. They're a threat to anybody's title. Oh, no. Right into the steel steps. Lex got his attention. He didn't stand up and walk away from that one.
You might also add men on a mission, the new and improved men on a mission. With that new attitude, they're certainly...
Ooh, wow. Wow. Sidewalk slam, and of course, let's not forget the former champions, Billy and Bart Gunn. You know, I questioned while you were gone, DiBiase, while you were getting a victory for that mountain, King Kong Bundy, what's the status of King of Bam Bam as far as the corporation is concerned? Oh, look out! Pile driver and a beauty!
Well, there's no
doubt. Even with hard head, you're going to go down with that one.
No doubt that I was very embarrassed and humiliated at WrestleMania 11.
Well,
more so
knowledge
than ever.
Over for the cover! Oh, he couldn't get him.
At the performance of Bam Bam Bigelow. Yet at the same time, you cannot just turn away from the talent.
Oh, look out. Going up, second turnbuckle on the inside. Eli saying, this is it. I'm going to put this guy away. Oh, no, he waited too long. The pool was empty. And the momentum now, I think, is going to swing to Fatu.
I mean, Bam Bam Bigelow is just much too talented an athlete to just turn away and walk away from me.
He went right up in his face.
He embarrassed me, but we're trying to work it out.
Hammering away now at the left shoulder. You were screaming at him. You lost your cool, DiBiase.
Well, I had a right to lose my cool. I mean, imagine a talented athlete like that losing to a football player.
Oh, here it comes. Fatu now with a little offense of his own.
Oh, yeah.
Get him a clothesline. What a shot right in the esophagus area. And Eli went down like a ton of bricks. Another Irish whip coming up here. Oh, put his head down. Prematurely put his head down, but oh, that didn't get it that time. Oh, reverse thrust kick finds the mark.
Eli just hasn't figured it out. You can't attack Fatu's head.
Fatu just waiting now, measuring him. Oh, 360. And out of there. Down to the concrete. Eli in big trouble.
Here comes Zebekiah.
Come on. Oh, look it. They just switched. It's Jacob now in the ring with a clothesline on Fatu.
This is
ridiculous.
I love it, Monsoon. This is tremendous.
The referee did not see that. These two mere twins have done it here, perhaps. Oh, wow, right in the catcher.
I love it. This is tremendous. I don't think I could have followed this myself.
Eli's out there laying on the concrete in big trouble. But his brother jumped in, and the referee didn't see it. Oh, please.
Oh, look at this. He's tied up in the top of the second rope.
This is trouble right here.
Oh, here comes Cioni out of nowhere.
Cioni! Coming to the aid of his partner.
Now, wait a minute. Get him out of there, ref.
Referee's trying to get Fatu out of the ropes.
Oh, get Cioni out of the ring.
A bell has already rung. The referee's calling something here. Calling for the bell once again. And Cioni now sends him in for the ride. Oh, look at this. Cioni Jacob or Eli. I'm not sure which one.
I'm not sure either, Gorilla Monsoon. One thing I am sure of, that this certainly is not the last time that you'll see these two teams
trying to round up the troops here, DiBiase, and get them out of Dodge.
The winner of this bout, as a result of a disqualification,
oh no,
Eli.
That's right.
Blue.
That's right.
Well, how about the interjection of the brother into the ring to take the place of the one that was really in trouble?
Well, are you really sure that's what happened? Are you really sure that's what happened, Monsoon?
I'm positive, and I guarantee you, we haven't seen the last of the confrontation between these two teams. That's for sure.
Well, obviously, the referee wasn't sure.
That too really hurt him here as those ropes were cutting off the circulation of blood to the brain for him. We've got plenty more folks, so don't you go back. We'll be back in just a moment.